kind of hard to shoot here because this S&M wants to fall off the steps. I'm going to kind of have to hold it. Like you can see, the back end is way shorter. This is a 96 Holmes XL, so this is a big 20-inch frame. And in the background is the HH. You can see how much shorter the top tube is, for example, and how much lower the seat tube is. It's a very visually smaller frame.